Well, some sad news now from the Wildwood Zoo. Officials there announced the passing of Lexi, the female lynx. They say during a tranquilized exam, she struggled with anesthesia, and officials made the decision to euthanize her, calling it a quality of life decision. They say she loved napping and rolling in fresh mulch, and she was nearly 20 years old.